We have some of our bite turbos, those little blue dots we put on the teeth. Sometimes we do that so that you don't hit brackets on the bottom when you're biting down. Then we take those off at the end or at some point during the procedure or treatment.